this is way stronger than what we saw with Hurricane Louis in 1995. So in St. John's, not busy today, it's a ghost town.